Assalamualaikum and good morning. Today we will present about water level modeling. Water level modeling is the water level controller is used to control the water level in a tank. In many industries like chemical, there is a restriction on liquid level of a container. In such case, level controller can maintain level of the liquid at desired value. Okay, as you can see here, this is the diagram for water level modeling. This is the formula for area and volume. This is bar. Formula for fine water level modeling is dV over dT equal to Fin minus FO. Fin is the input, FO is the output. This is the height of the tank. To find the volume, A times h. H is the height of the tank. A is the area. Area is pi r square, which is the circle. Then the solution. This is the solution for find the value of h. And finally, we can get h equal to integrate f in minus k square root of h over a. This is our block diagram for water level modeling. This is Fin, or is the input. This is VDC. This is gain, which is 1 per A, 1 per area. And this is integrate. This is square root. This is time. This is value of area. This is for analog and digital water level modeling. Next,
there are two methods to control the water level. First, the manual, and second, the automatic. The working of manual method. The purpose of this system is to maintain the liquid level in pH in the tank and close to the desired liquid level pH as possible. Even when the output flow rate is varied by opening the valve. In manual method, a woman control the liquid level close to the desired level using the side tube. Using side tube woman, compare the present level by the desired level and adjust the valve accordingly. Okay, this advantage for manual method. First, error due to hormone. Second, error due to time waste in opening and closing of valve. Lastly, so there is a need of automatic or humanless system to increase the accuracy.
Tiga.
Okay, next, we go to automatic method. In the automatic method, movement is replaced by a controller. To increase the accuracy, the liquid level is sent by a fluid and sand level is then fed to the controller. Controller compare the sand level with desired level and error signal is generated according to the error signal. Actuator control the output valve.
Tiga.
The advantage of automatic method. First, error is reduced by human but a controller. Second, automatic method is more reliable as compared to manual method. It is more stable also. Thirdly, it is costly. But accuracy and stability provided by this method can cover the cost.
Modeling system. The modeling system have the water level system considered. Here is analog to the electrical and mechanical system to below. As you can see, in circuit have resistor, capacitor, E input and EO is output. So in circuit, we have the formula. The formula have RC DEO over DT plus E output equal E input.
Yeah.
Second, we have a mechanical system. In mechanical system, have K is constant, and we have input and we have output. So in mechanical system, we have a formula B over K dx output per dt plus x output equal x input.
We go to the analog response. This is input output board. This is power supply. This is water level control. This is on off button. This is the circuit for the water level control. This is the PID collector. This is water level system. For the input output, we use analog input C, which is channel 1 and 2, which is connected to the circuit and on off button. Now you can see the sampling time we use 40 millisecond and analyze time is 60 millisecond. So we can see the result for the analog response, which is when we press to the on the water level will go in, and this result.
I will show you the block diagram of water level. This is the block diagram of water level. Then I will show you the result of water level of block diagram water level. The result like this, and when we change the input, the result of block water level will change. Now, I will show you the PID water level. This is the PID circuit, and this is the water level. Then, the result of PID water level like this. When I change the value of P, the result will show the three lines at the graph: red, white, and yellow. Then I will change the value of I to the line, the white line and red line is the same value. Then I change the value of D online. Online in the same value.